Mrs. Robinson, Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. We'd like to know a little bit about you for our files. We'd like to help you learn to help yourself. Look around you, all you see are sympathetic eyes. Stroll around the grounds until you feel at home. And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Hide it in a hiding place where no one ever goes. Put it in your pantry with your cupcakes. It's a little secret, just the Robinson's affair. Most of all, you've got to hide it from the kids. Coo-coo-ca-choo, Mrs. Robinson, Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Sitting on a sofa on a Sunday afternoon, going to the candidates' debate, yeah. Laugh about it, shout about it, when you've got to choose. Any way you look at it, you lose. And where have you gone, Joe DiMaggio? A nation turns its lonely eyes to you. Say, Mrs. Robinson, Jolton Joe has left and gone away. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey.
Here's one from Judy Collins.
My father said that he would leave. road I know. Someday soon, go with him someday soon.
Yes, they would. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. There's only one thing I need to know. Whose side are you on? Whose side are you on? I fly into JFK. My heart goes boom, boom, boom. I know that customs man, he gonna take me to that little room. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. There's only one thing I need to know. Whose side are you on? Whose side are you on? I got the paranoia blues from knocking around in New York City, where they roll you for a nickel and they stick you for the extra dime. Well, I just got out the nigga time. Once I was down in Chinatown, I was eating some Lin's Chow Fan. I happened to turn around, and when I looked, I see my Chow Fan gone. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no.
got the paranoia blues from knocking around in New York City. But we don't have to worry about that now, because we're in downtown Columbus, Mississippi on a beautiful Saturday. It sure beats this time last year when we were dodging raindrops. Now nothing but beautiful sunshine. Welcome to our little hootenanny here at the Squincher Acoustic Stage, and we'd like to do an old folk song for you right now.
You read about Samson, you read about his birth. He was the strongest man that ever lived on earth. One day Samson was walking along. He looked out on the ground, he saw an old jawbone. He lifted up that jawbone and he swung it over his head. And when it got to moving, 10,000 was dead. If I had my way, if I had my way in this wicked world, if I Samson and the lion got in the attack. Samson crawled up on the lion's back. You read about this lion, he killed a man with his paw. But Samson got his hands around the lion's jaw and he ripped that beast. The lion was dead and the beast made honey in the lion's head. If I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I would tear this building down. Delilah, she was a woman, she was fine and fair. She had lovely looks, God knows, and coal black hair. The lioness, she crawled up on Samson's knee. She said, tell me where your strength lies, if you please. She talked so fine, she talked so fair. Samson said, Delilah, cut off my hair. If I had my way, if I had my way in this wicked world, if I
we'd like to thank Mike Cooper for running the sound here. Is the sound okay out there?
That's right.
And if we go over, Mike, just do this. We'll know when to stop. Whoa, woohoo. We could do an album's worth. All right, we're going to try this one right here from the Everly Brothers. Sing along if you know it.
I'll be yours.
Welcome out to the Market Street Festival. Thanks a lot.
Hey, Lori.
Hey. How's everybody out there? Thanks for coming out. Here's one from the Beatles.
I've just seen a face, I can't forget the time or place where we just met. She's just the girl for me, and I want all the world to see we've met. La, 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 la. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way, and I'd have never been aware. But as it is, I'll dream of her tonight. La, 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 la. Falling, yes, I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again. I have never known the like of this. I've been alone, and I had missed things and kept out of sight when other girls were never quite like this. La, 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 la. Falling, yes, I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again. I've just seen a face, I can't forget the time or place where we just met. She's just the girl for me, and I want all the world to see we've met. La, 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 la.
By the time we warm up, by the time we get warmed up, it'll be time to leave.
You sound pretty warmed up to me.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think he sounds warmed up.
Yeah. Here's a nice old one we would like to continue with from Joan Baez.
We were hungry, just barely alive. I took the train to Richmond that fell. It was a time I remember, oh, so well. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. The night they drove should never have taken the very best. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went la 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 la.
Thank you, appreciate it. Thanks for coming out.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. Let's try this one here.
Mama pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout. He started the investigation. It's against the law. It was against the law. What the mama saw, it was against the law. Mama looked down and spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. Papa said, oi, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rosie, the queen of Corona. Seeing me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Seeing me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
He could imitate a chicken.
It's a newly discovered talent.
I don't know. I just went into a trance and it came to me.
We didn't do it that way last night.
No, we didn't. We tried to vary it up a little bit.
Of almond hair with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring, your voice is soft like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep, and there's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. And I can easily understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what it means to me, Jolene. Jolene, I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you and whatever you decide to do, Jolene. taking me even though you can, Jolene.
How are we doing on time, Mike?
12 minutes.
You want to go straight to work?
I don't know if we have time for that. Let's come back. Let's come back.
Yeah, we got a day.
All right. I'm going to skip one.
Now, turn toward me a little bit so I can see your fingers on that
tricky
card.
We hope you're enjoying the acoustic music at the acoustic stage this morning.
This old house is falling down around my ears. I'm drowning in a river of my tears. Gone, you hold me sway, and I need you at the dimming of the day. You pull me like the moon pulls on the tide. You know just where I have come to keep us far apart. A broken promise or a broken heart. Now all the bonny birds have wheeled away, and I need you
sound like one we did earlier, but they are two separate songs indeed.
That's why we put them so far apart.
That's right. We put one near the beginning and one near the end because their similarity is incredible. But they are two separate songs, both fun to do and hopefully fun to listen to.
My heart.
Well, my love spoke to me.
Yes, he did. Yes, she did.
Talked about a man from Galilee.
Yes, she did. Yes, she did.
My Lord spoke and spoke to me.
Yes, she did. Yes, she did.
Talked about a man from Galilee.
Yes, she did. Yes, she did. He brought joy, joy, joy into my heart.
He brought joy, 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 joy
into my heart.
Well, my love spoke, spoke so well.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Talked about flames that burn in hell.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
My love spoke and spoke so well.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Talked about the children of Israel.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Brought joy, joy, joy into my heart.
He brought joy,
joy, joy, joy, joy, joy into my heart.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right. We have time for one more. We're going to wrap up with one that we've done since we were 12 years old.
I am just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbo, such are promises. All lies in jest till the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station running the scale. Laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. La-la-la-la. Asking only workmen's wages, I've come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just a come on from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. La 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 la.
Now the years are rolling by me, they are rocking evenly, and I'm older than I once was, younger than I'll be, but that's not unusual. No, it isn't strange, after changes upon changes, we are more or less the same. After changes, we are more or less the same.
Lie-la-lie. Where the New York City winters are bleeding me, bleeding me, going home. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminder of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains.
Yes, we are. Paul McClelland, Susan Griffin. Glad you could come out this morning. Enjoy the Market Street Festival. Thanks, Mike.
Let's give Paul and Susan a big round of applause. Great job, guys. We'd like to appreciate you for coming out to the Squincher Acoustic Stage. We'd like to thank Bankcorp South, Phillips Contracting, Dr. Dan Bennett, Triangle Maintenance Service, and Union Planners Bank for their contributions. Next up will be Larry Priest and David Kirkland.